เป็นศิลปะการต่อสู้ที่สูงสุดของวัฒนธรรมแต่แฝงไว้ด้วยความรุนแรงเด็ดขาดสามารถใช้อวัยวะทุกส่วนในร่างกายเข้าต่อสู้ได้อย่างผสมผสานไม่ว่าจะเป็นหมัดเท้าเข่าแข้งศอกถือเป็นมรดกทางภูมิปัญญาที่ทั่วโลกให้การยอมรับนับถือว่า
Welcome to another vlog. Today it's an action vlog because it's Vanessa's fight. It's fight night. We're here at the National Stadium in Bangkok. This is, let me show you, this is MBK. Here's National Stadium and there are two rings. And in one of the rings, Vanessa will fight. So before we do that, I show you how she trained. She trained hard, she trained good, and I think she's in good shape. So let's have a quick look back how she trained. Behind me you see Vanessa's getting ready for her fight, slowly but steady. And it's, as always, it's hot in Bangkok. I'm sweating, as always, and I'm looking forward to the fight. Unfortunately, they don't sell beer here. So, anyway, doesn't matter. It's a pretty cool function. It's the second international Thai martial arts games and festivals. So they had it last year and they have it this year in 2017. And I hope, well, we will see a nice fight. There are some other guys fighting right now. I saw Jordania, I saw just now from England a guy fighting against, I think, Greece. So tough fighter, pretty cool, and I'm well, I hope you guys enjoy the the action block today. So the fight is over. Vanessa had a great fight. She fought very well. She lost, but it was her first fight, so that is okay. That is okay. Baby. What a great fight. My little fighter. I love you. Oh, you're so sweaty. How does it feel? Exhausted, huh? Very good. Yeah, we watch another Malaysia fight, and then
definitely
win. Yeah, she did so well. She did, just doesn't know it. Too much adrenaline. She doesn't know it. She did so well. Looked very good. Okay, guys, that was the fight. Not sure if I filmed more. Let's see how the night goes. We hope you liked the video. Give it a big, 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 big fat thumbs up for Vanessa's first fight. She fought so brave, and I'm really proud of her. So please give it a thumbs up, and I hope we see you guys next time in our next vlog. So peace and see ya!